They do not have the means that he would like to have in order to continue his lifestyle, and she better do something. But she really had very few tools to do something with. She was very famous now as a very elegant trendsetter and style setter, and so she used the only tools that she had to create what today we would call a brand.